Let's do a little driving tour here. Hopefully it's not too shaky. So again, this area is called Mogul, and it was built in the mid-80s. And it's a good neighborhood. It's just, you know, getting a little worn. They don't have as many CCNRs down here as other neighborhoods. Actually, they've got some nice landscaping. That's it. This takes us out to 4th Street, and the freeway is right there. You could either go east or west.